has dropped nearly 6 feet of snow, coming right in off the lake with upwards of 2 more feet on the way. Daily life has simply come to a halt for many across a big area, and the storm has already cost several lives.